the year, won his bronze medal after 5 fights marked by aggression, fine groundwork and a series of superbly executed arm locks. His first opponent, Anders Hellqvist of Sweden, fell to an arm lock roll, followed by the arm lock. Rafael Gonzalez of Mexico took him the distance, but a sacrifice throw in which he rolled his opponent over him produced a coker, the simplest form of knockdown, worth 3 points, and it proved to be enough. He threw Eddie Coaz of Israel with a makikomi, winding his opponent around him like a top from the inside position. That scored a Wazari, the second highest score possible, and later he capped it with an ippon, the highest score, which came from a submission following another arm lock. Defeat came against the eventual gold medalist, Shinji Hasakawa of Japan, whose sweeping motion to the right leg floored him and whose strength held him down for the required 30 seconds to score an ippon. Felice Mariani of Italy was his opponent in the bronze medal fight. When an attempted arm lock failed, there were fears that the European silver medalist might be too experienced. He'd fought in Montreal in 1976 when Eckersley was only 12. Watched earnestly by Britain's team manager Colin McIver, the young Mancunian tried again. A move that he's learned from Britain's captain Neil Adams again brought success. First year of international competition, he'd won an Olympic bronze medal.